I'm Rebecca Flatty, and this is another weekly Procreate pattern time lapse. This is how I make all my patterns in Procreate using a diamond repeat. I'll be building the pattern out in Procreate for a quick preview at the end, but all my patterns go over to Photoshop when I'm done, so I can build them out using smart objects and keep all the layers intact. I'll also be filling in the colour drop gaps later in Photoshop too. I have a video showing how to set up a Photoshop action to do this with one click, which I'll link in the description. This video is playing at double speed, so if you want to take a closer look at any parts, then you can set the play speed to 0.5 and turn the sound off to watch it at real-time speed. If you have any questions or any suggestions for future patterns you'd like to see me draw, then let me know in the comments, and if you want to see more patterns like this every week, then don't forget to subscribe.